now use DRS. DRS now available. Understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Right, a gap to the teammate ahead of us. 7.7 seconds. Okay, some information on Gasly. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Two places at once. away, you're in the top 10. Okay, this is good. You're catching the car ahead. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Nice move, keep going. We want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Gap to your teammate ahead, 5.4 seconds. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.3 seconds. Don't forget, box this lap. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Lando's coming in for his stop now. And gap to the car in front, 2.6 seconds. Just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap, well done. fastest lap of the race. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.
For your Grand Prix race winner, Oscar Piastri.
Fantastic job out there, and we know that this keeps them in the title battle. And although the teams care more about the constructors, we care more about the drivers. So an incredible job out there today.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.